Well, the season starts like almost every season. I mean, with Real Madrid, Barcelona, and Atletico at this moment, trying to compete to get the trophy. Real Madrid, I think he needed to make a transition moment, to make a renewal of their team. I think they've done well bringing Hazard. I think he's one of those top players around the world. One of the big stars that everybody wants to watch. Barcelona is doing the same. He's making a stronger team every season. Atletico the same, even though he left some of the key players from last season or the last past few seasons. He's bringing new young talent. Important also if you want to compete with these top teams like Real Madrid or Barcelona. But I also see Sevilla doing very well, Valencia doing very well. That's what is La Liga becoming. I think the most important for La Liga was to make it more competitive, and I think we've seen that in the last few years. Even Getafe almost getting the top four last year. Now he's going to play in European competition, something very important also for the city of Madrid. So looking forward, it looks very exciting in La Liga.